because I don't find it very helpful, and I find the issues and our information about various issues not always reliable. And in the case of Julian Assange, I very much hope the UK government might rethink their position about extraditing him to America, because I don't in any way believe he'd get a fair trial there. And if our governments were more honest and more forthcoming about their actions and their activities, probably there wouldn't be a need for journalists like Julian Assange to do what they do. But we all know that that is not the case, and they're not forthcoming nor honest about many, many things. And for me, it's quite critical to know what is done in my name. And that's why I would urge the UK government to revisit that decision. Take care. Bye.